So I'm really glad to talk to you today.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
About what's happening with that film. It's called Secrets and Wants Film. And Matthew Pearl and Greg Nichols wrote the article in 2018. And it's getting made into a movie. And I'm waiting to get a work permit to go. So that's what's going on. So thank you, David. David's always helping me with filming stuff and helping me do the co-production of things. And this time it's called Secrets and Wives Film. And Matthew Pearl and Greg Nichols are the producers. They also wrote the story. It's a 44-page blog. It's truly adventurous, and it's Secrets and Wives Film. It's coming up. It's already been written, and it's already got the screenplay, and it's going to be happening soon. So I just thought I'd have a cup of coffee over here at Jake's and tell you guys that that film is in the production. And I'm hoping when the border opens, because it's COVID-19 right now, when the border opens on July 25th, I'm hoping I'll be invited to be a part of it. So thanks for watching Public Interest Issue Show, and stay tuned. We'll have more soon.